Hi everyone, my name is Kathy Collin. I'm a Lake County Eco Ambassador with Faith in Place from Waukegan, Illinois. This summer, I was awarded a scholarship from the Waukegan Park District to participate in the Eco Ambassadors program. During one of our Eco Ambassador sessions, we had the pleasure of hosting Illinois state legislators to hear about their efforts in making our community more environmentally just. My peers and I offered fun interactive activities over Zoom, specifically a mini quiz of Lake County's current environmental standing. We shared highlights of our program and asked questions about what is being done for our community.
My name is State Representative Mary Edly Allen. I'm from the 51st District. It represents 17 communities, the largest of which are Lake Zurich and Libertyville. I am a member of First Presbyterian Church. These youth that were part of this Eco Ambassador group were just so knowledgeable and inspiring, I should say. To someone like me that's in the trenches. It will be the beginning of a lifelong journey for these youth to follow a path of social justice. And that encompasses so many areas, not just our environment, as I said earlier, but with education and incarceration and jobs and opportunity. They are all interrelated. So my hope is that this is just the beginning of their journey in making this entire world a better place to live.
The Lake County Eco Ambassadors program was very eye-opening. Not only did I enjoy learning about the environmental issues in my community, but I was learning how I could make a change and become more aware of the policies in place to push forth an environmentally just world. To this day, I share my knowledge with others and want to continue learning. Due to the Eco Ambassadors program, I was prompted to take a healthcare studies course at my university and realized this is one of the many passions that I would like to pursue in the future. The Eco Ambassador program has had a positive impact on my life, and I want to continue working with them in the future.
So this program of the Eco Ambassadors was inspiring to hear them talk about really meaty issues, and that they have this experience with legislators like myself and how they can make direct change in laws. And my hope is that they take this experience very early on. I wish I would have had the same experience in a direct contact with a legislator to know that this is where the change is made. I truly believe it's the youth and their involvement that will make things better for all of us.
I think it's important for the youth to communicate with their legislators to learn how to advocate for themselves and for their community for a more environmentally just world in the future.
I think one of the areas as an educator that was really important to me, and I think that the youth also grasp this, is that we are all interconnected and every issue is related to each other, from the environment to incarceration to jobs to everything. The program itself really inspired me because it gives me hope that the future is bright. I light the way by empowering others like these Eco Ambassadors to shine by creating lasting change through the legislative process.
I'm Kathy Collin, and I light the way by addressing disparities through education and advocacy in my community.